What would you like?
To Freddy and Lee. Probably upstairs. Yeah, upstairs.
Hey, where the hell you been?
I came right over as soon as you called. What's going on?
You remember the wise guys we used to see when we was kids?
Yeah, why?
The guy we're meeting here is one of them. His name's Henry Tomasino. I think he's got something big for us.
Yeah, no shit?
Yeah. We're done with the small-time jobs. It's time to make some real shkadol. Here, he's coming. Don't say nothing stupid.
Hey, Henry, how are you?
Hiya, Joe. This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry.
You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life.
Okay, listen. I got a job for you. The money's good. I need gas stamps. They're worth a fortune now because of the gas shortage.
Where can we get them?
In the Office of Price Administration.
That's a federal government agency. Isn't that a little risky?
What? Too much for you?
No. Just trying to think of how we can pull it off.
It can't be that hard. The stamps are kept in the safe at night, but the keys are probably around here somewhere.
You got somebody inside?
Yeah, one of our guys. His sister works there.
Can she help us out?
Ask her yourself. Her name's Maria Aniello. Here's the address. Tell her I say it.
All right, what about the safe? What if the keys aren't there?
That's your problem.
But what's the job pay?
I'll give you $600 for 10,000 gallons worth of stamps.
Okay, we're in.
No, I need Vito to do this alone. I got another job for you, Joe.
So, what do you say, Vito?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, and don't forget to take a piece with you. You never know what's gonna happen. Better to be safe than sorry. I got beef.
Wait. This isn't some liquor store stick-up. I want this to be a clean job. If you kill anybody, your cut drops to a third. Gabish?
Yeah, I got it. No problem.
Okay, when you're done, you come back here and we'll settle up.
All right, I'll see you.
Good luck, Vito.
Yeah, so long, buddy. This game, because I don't hear them.
Okay, let's go. And take it easy behind the wheel, all right? I seen the way you kids drive these days. All right, kid. The place is locked up pretty tight at night, so you gotta get into the back.
They keep the back door open at night?
No, but the basement window usually is, so that's how you can get in. You're looking for the safe, right?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. It's on the top floor. So's the director's office. That's where the keys are.
Okay. So I go in through a window around the back, then head upstairs to the director's office, right?
Right. And be careful. There's guards in there at night. Don't let them see you.
See where is it at? Oh, okay, it's not that far.
All right, kid. Drop me at the hospital right here. The office is across the street. Okay, thanks for the ride, kid.
Thanks, Maria. I'll see you. Get the keys from the officer.
Now pipe down while I finish my puzzle. I'm gonna go make the rounds. Good riddance to you.
got any plans for the weekend?
Yeah.
Can I drag his body in?
You bought a television?
I sure did.
Man, those things cost as much as a car. How the hell are you afford it?
I want to drag his body in the bathroom. Fuck.
And you bought yourself a television with it.
I can't do it. Whatever. They're probably down there. Yeah, it could be down there.
That's what I did. You ought to see this thing. 7-inch black and white screen. It's all three channels. Sounds fascinating.
What, you mean you ain't gonna get one?
I'll stick with my newspaper and with my radio, thank you very much. This television's just a fad.
We'll see about that, sonny boy.
Yeah, so what does Mary think of it?
She,
I don't know, is...
She ain't seen it
here,
yet.
Or... Let me try to go up there again.
Okay, this is the director's office. This is where the key should be. All right, here's the key. Now I gotta get to the safe.
Television set of yours.
Mostly cartoons. They ain't got much on right now, on account of the war.
Cartoons? All that money to watch some cartoons. Oh, man.
Salesman said when the war's over, they're supposed to start showing ball games on it, too.
Yeah, oh, when I damn see it.
But listen, I was watching them cartoons, and it gave me an idea.
Oh, here we go. Okay, Einstein.
Damn it.
Let's hear it.
Isn't that like for alarm? Oh, yep. That is the alarm.
This is the Empire Bay Police Department. We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up. If you do not surrender immediately, we will open fire.
Killed me though. about the girls, can you? If I'm...
Good evening. I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price. Will that be all?
Oh yeah, this one looks better.
Come back, Amy.
How'd you make out?
Things got out of hand. There's nothing I could do about it.
We had an agreement. Remember? You only get a third of the money if there's any shooting.
Let's see what we got here. Ah, shit. Something wrong?
You bet your ass there's something wrong. These stamps you took have an expiration date. And that date is tomorrow.
So, what exactly does that mean?
It means they're gonna be fucking worthless. But wait. If you can get them to the gas station attendants by midnight, they'll be able to stamp them and redeem them.
You better bring them to every gas station in town.
They gotta get there by midnight or we're screwed. If you don't sell them in time, you get nothing.
Wait a minute, that wasn't our deal. You didn't say anything about any expiration dates.
Well, shit happens, doesn't it? Look, you pull this off, I won't forget it, trust me. Now get going. The faster you unload them, the more money you get.
Before midnight. Okay.
Hey, interested in buying some gas stamps?
Sure. Just keep this between you and me, all right?
No problem. Just make sure you do the same.
Sure. Sounds good to me.
Damn. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Damn.
Listen, I got these extra gas stamps. You want them, they're yours. Cheap.
Yeah, all right. I'm good with that.
All right, here you go. And keep your mouth shut about this, all right?
Sure thing, buddy. It'll be...
I want to go here instead the other way.
Be our secret.
It better be. Hey, you in the market for some surplus gas stamps?
Sure. Where'd you get them? On second thought, I don't even want to know.
Smart man. All right, now fork over the dough.
Yeah, all right. Just hope I don't get in trouble for this.
Don't worry about it. Just keep your mouth shut. Hey, I got some extra gas stamps. You interested?
Yeah, sure. I'm interested.
All right, here you go. Fork over the dough.
Sure. Here's your money.
Thanks, pal. Now forget you saw me.